In the Krishna Charitas, Krishna is born to Devaki and her husband, Vasudeva of the Yadava clan in Mathura. Devaki's brother is a tyrant named Kamsa. At Devaki's wedding, according to Puranic legend, Kamsa is told by fortune tellers that a child of Devaki will kill him. Sometimes it is depicted as an akashwani announced Kamsa date. Kamsa arranged to kill all of Devaki's children. When Krishna is born, Vasudeva secretly carries the infant Krishna away across the Yamuna and exchanges him. When Kamsa tried to kill the newborn, the exchange baby appears as the Hindu goddess Yogmaya, warning him that his date has arrived in his kingdom and then disappeared, according to the legend in the Puranas. Krishna grows up with Ananda and his wife Yashoda near modern-day Mathura. Two of Krishna's siblings also survive, namely Balarama and Subhadra. According to this legend, the day of birth of Krishna is celebrated as Krishna Janmashtami. In the Krishna Charitas, Krishna is born to Devaki and her husband, Vasudeva of the Yadava clan in Mathura. Devaki's brother is a tyrant named Kamsa. At Devaki's wedding, according to Puranic legend, Kamsa is told by fortune tellers that a child of Devaki will kill him. Sometimes it is depicted as an akashwani announced Kamsa date. Kamsa arranged to kill all of Devaki's children. When Krishna is born, Vasudeva secretly carries the infant Krishna away across the Yamuna and exchanges him. When Kamsa tried to kill the newborn, the exchange baby appears as the Hindu goddess Yogmaya, warning him that his date has arrived in his kingdom and then disappeared, according to the legend in the Puranas. Krishna grows up with Ananda and his wife Yashoda near modern-day Mathura. Two of Krishna's siblings also survive, namely Balarama and Subhadra. According to this legend, the day of birth of Krishna is celebrated as Krishna Janmashtami.